Hey there, Falcons. Today's Friday, May 28th. It's the last Falcon Weekly of the year. My name's Cameron.
And I'm Danielle. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Oh, hey there, guys. First up is Dylan having a little bit of fun for the end of the year.
Okay. On the first annual episode of Chad Vlogs, today what we're going to do is I'm going to teach the three most important life commandments. Being jacked, being tan, and laundry. Don't know why laundry's in there. I saw it on Jersey Shore a couple years ago, and you just live by it, okay? So first thing, we're gonna go in there. We're gonna get a sweet pump real quick. Blast these triceps, and I'm gonna go in. I'm delivering this note. Gotta get a pump first though. Dylan, give me a slack, let's go. You know, I have a question.
Hold on, do I get to read the notes?
No, you don't. Give me that back. Hey, do I look sick right now?
You look sick?
Do I look sick right now?
You got a sick pump.
Angle.
You get kicked in. Did you get kicked in the arm by a horse?
Okay.
Did a bee sting you?
No. I have a question. Do I look sick right now?
It doesn't matter!
Now here's Jordan with his recap on his weather career.
Week section of the Falcon Weekly Weather Report. I'm your host, Mr. Eggle. And today, this is the weather. But this is also the last day that I'm going to be doing the weather. I know it's sad. However, I have made a recap of both my years as weatherman. Starting right here. Hello guys, it's your boy, Mr. Eggle here to report the weather for you. There's a tornado! Run!
A secret song to you each night we are apart. Remember me. Though I have to travel far, remember me.
Right. All right. Know that I'm Hi Falcons, this is a very personal message. Unfortunately, I will be retiring from my job as a weatherman. It is a sad day.
Welcome back, Falcons, to the weather with your favorite weatherman,
Weatherman Cameron. Now today, we're going to start the day off with... What is...
Pretty high than the average that we've seen this week. But that shouldn't be a problem. I know I'm going to need a fan to help me cool off. Tomorrow you can expect it to be a nice 61 with a little bit of clouds, so a little different than usual. But, oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
This is a more personal message, if I'm being honest right now. I just want to say thank you.
Hey Paisanos, welcome to this week's segment of the Falcon Weekly Weather Report. I'm your host, Mr. Eggle. It would seem my desk is moving by itself. Oh my god.
I'm coming down. Where are you? Hi, I'm Weatherman Eggle. I don't really hurt.
Falcons, I'm running from the cops right now. Don't ask questions. Wait a minute. You're not the Weatherman. Who are you?
A nice 52.
Ow! Do it for the content. Oh! Ow! Where am I? Oh my god! Alien! I know. It's been a good year. Entertainment has been good. But this will be the last time I say this. See you, Falcons.
Thanks for that, Mr. Eggle. We'll miss you. And now, here's Mr. Turner with his final weekly update.
Good morning, Central Valley Falcons. This is Mr. Turner with your final Falcon Weekly. At least I think it's the final one for the year. I want to thank our multimedia production class for doing such a great job all year and bringing us some great video and working hard to be able to provide us with the programming each and every Friday. Wanted to remind all of our students, though, that summer school is also around the corner. If there's any credits that you need to make up, you need to get taken care of now. Do not wait for summer to end. Make sure you check in with your counselors, your responding to various emails and phone calls to get signed up, because it's really crucial that you get dialed in for those classes so you can be on time to graduate. We know it's been a trying year with COVID-19, but now we are coming out on the other side of things and we're really excited for it. Next week is final exams. Of course, we do not have school on Monday, but Tuesday we start things off with periods 1 and 4. And we start, obviously, the 2-hour finals in 2 blocks in the mornings. We'll have on Wednesday, we will be in periods 2 and 5. And on Thursday, periods 3 and 6. So again, we posted that, I believe, on our website. I'm also knowing that we have graduation that will be at 8 p.m. on Thursday. Of course, it's limited to 4 tickets per graduate, and we have to be very strict about that. I just want to take this time to thank the class of 2021. In all seriousness, you have been a phenomenal class over the last 4 years. I can't thank you enough for the contributions you've made to the culture of Central Valley High School, the model that you've set for everyone here, for lower grades, whether they're freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. You've always been a great model for them as a whole. We're definitely going to miss you. We can't wait to celebrate with you on Thursday. You still have to finish strong. We've got a lot of work to do, but I want you to finish the way you started, in a strong manner, and just keep working hard. We'll definitely miss you, but want to continue to keep grinding. And then once again, we're going to rock and roll and celebrate. Don't forget the mandatory practice on Thursday. Check your emails and get those senior messages in. It's going to be really cool. Today's the deadline for that. Other than that, have a wonderful weekend. I know it's a 3-day weekend. It's going to be hot next week, so make sure you're staying hydrated. Take care. We'll see you soon, and feel the Falcon pride.
Well, Falcons, This will be the final sayonara from the Falcon Weekly crew. So, say it with me, everyone. Goodbye!
Goodbye!
We love you.